Behold, everyone who thirsts, come to the waters, and you who have no money, come, buy and eat. Yes, come, buy wine and milk without money and without price. Why do you spend money for what is not bread, and your wages for what does not satisfy? Listen carefully to me and eat what is good, and let your soul delight itself in abundance. Isaiah 55:1-2. The prophet Isaiah, in the scripture I have just read, is referring to the invaluable gift of God, His grace, which of course is free because Jesus Christ paid the full price with His debt. Isn't that amazing? Wow, that you don't need money to buy the only food that will nourish and satisfy your soul forever. But you've got to act before it can be yours, by acknowledging the void in your soul that only God can fill. Ask for forgiveness of your sins and accept the finished work of Jesus Christ on the cross on your behalf. Then His gift of eternal life is yours by His grace.